Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya from Dr. Dixit Cosmetic Clinic, Bangalore. Kojic acid cream is a naturally occurring product called kojic acid, which is a crystal derived from metabolisation of some fungi actually. It has been used in dermatology for lots of times for the treatment of mostly pigmentation as a skin lightening agent, and especially for pigmentation after the acne scars are occurring, and it is giving a lot of improvement to the skin. This is available as cream, lotion, it is available as a soap as well. The important thing to note about kojic acid, it's a mild skin lightening agent, it is not very harmful to the skin, and it is good to use the kojic acid in a long-term treatments. There are a lot of skin lightening creams on the market which have steroids as well as hydroquinone, and both these products have severe significant side effects on the skin. Therefore, dermatologists like kojic acid, they like to prescribe kojic acid because it's a safer alternative. With long-term use, there is no damage to the skin as such. But again, kojic acid, you have to remember, it is an irritant to the skin. So you have to use it as recommended, preferably at bedtime, at night time when you're not planning to go out, and make sure that you're using a sunscreen in addition in the morning, so there's no sensitivity of the skin to the product. And in the night, use a small quantity of kojic acid on the pimple or over the pigmented area. It takes at least 6 to 8 weeks for us to see improvement with kojic acid. So you cannot give up using the product in 2 weeks. That's what happens to most of our patients. They use the product for 2 weeks and say, this is not working for me. But usually in any skin regimen where we are looking at a topical cream, we wait for a minimum of 6 weeks for an improvement to be seen before we say that the treatment has been unsuccessful.